My name is Kaya. I came to UK from Poland when I was 13. My parents currently run a taxi business. Today I am a self-employed personal trainer in Belfast. At school, I was good at sociology, health and social care, anatomy, things that were involved indirectly with health and fitness, but I wasn't necessarily a PE person. I would say I was average at most of the subjects. It was a really difficult time. I wasn't definitely one of the popular kids. People at school would describe me as someone really quiet, really shy, really closed off, and obviously finding myself as a teenager somewhere strange, somewhere where I didn't know anyone. I went from being really outgoing, really happy at school in Poland, to someone who suddenly was different and rejected, and I never found myself a part of community. I did end up getting really depressed. I decided to go to university and I went to Belfast to study psychology and experience a totally different environment. I think for me, it was more the idea of getting away, to get myself out of the situation that I didn't want to be in. I got involved with WorldSkills UK after university, when I decided to requalify as a fitness instructor to end my career in an office. I became involved in trying to share my experience, trying to get the other young people encouraged to understand the option that they have available to pursue different career paths. I think the scariest thing about making a decision about which path you want to take is this idea that you're gonna get it wrong. I got it wrong a lot of times. There is no clear path of here's the road to success and here's how you arrive, because you never really arrive, you always learn. The key thing is to have an open mind, follow your own intuition in terms of what you want to do and what you're good at and what you enjoy doing. The advice I would give to myself at 16 would be to just keep trying to gain this clarity over who you are and what you want to do. You're the one who knows what's the best for you, what you feel capable of doing, and what's going to strike that passion in you as well. Now I'm looking forward to progressing my career, getting better at what I'm doing, and just improving at my skill. I would definitely encourage more women to get involved in this industry because it is really fulfilling and rewarding. You never know where your choices will take you until you make them. Where will yours take you?